is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Now of a house fire in Midwest City. I'm Matt Garcia. Sky 5 is above the scene right now. This is near Reno and Post Road. This is at the 10,000 block of St. Patrick Drive. You can see firefighters right there trying to battle the blaze. Intense flames seem to be are coming from the attic of that home. Firefighters have been on there for quite some time right now trying to put out this fire, pouring a ton of water on the roof, just trying to get the upper hand. You can see some firefighters right there just coming down the ladder, trying to get an assessment of just where they are. We are placing calls right now to try to determine what actually happened there, whether anybody was inside the home. You could also, we're live streaming this on our website, so you can monitor the fire there. Stay with Eyewitness News. Eyewitness News 5 and KOCO.com for late breaking news, and we'll continue to bring you updates on this fire in just a moment.